Actor Shahid Kapoor's wife Mira Rajput is giving a tough competition to all the models and actresses out there with her style statement, and her recent pictures in the black gown are a proof of the fact. Donning a black look with a plunging neckline and thigh-high slit, Mira has raised the glamour quotient when she was recently spotted in Mumbai. The mother of two opted for minimal makeup and loose curls. Mira, who married Shahid in 2015, has slowly but surely carved a niche for herself in the entertainment showbiz. In an interview with Vogue magazine earlier this year, Mira had talked about moving to Mumbai from Delhi, revealing wore a ripped jeans for the first time only after her marriage. "I also picked up on the way of life and way of dressing here. The first time I wore a pair of ripped jeans was after I got married. Shahid's fluidity towards life is another quality I love. It has helped me ease up a lot. He has lived longer, so if anything, I can benefit from his experience and he can benefit from my fresh perspective," Mira had said. Now, wherever Mira goes, she no doubt turns head with her evolved fashion sense. She has also featured on covers of several fashion magazines. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.